going in week two against Air Force. Three receivers set. They fake it to Toussaint Denard with the carry, and he's across the 50-yard line. They're comfortable at the corners. Three straight runs for the Wolverines. Here's our first pass, little dump off. It's the tight end, Kwiatkowski. Mike Kwiatkowski with his first college start. He's replacing an injured Brandon Moore. With that pass and catch, Denard Robinson has just passed Tom Brady in career passing yards at Michigan. Now taking some time at the line, Denard wants to throw it again. Man, wide open. This is going to be a touchdown. The other tight end, Devin Funches. Devin Funches, true freshman from Farmington Hills, Michigan. He has come on in the last 2 weeks. Five-play drive. The freshman Funches with the touchdown grab, his second of his young career. Mike Wexon with Michael Cox next to him, and Cox fumbles the football. Second consecutive play in which Michigan has almost had the ball at the five-yard line, but the Minutemen get it back. Air Force. Difficult offense to defense. From the end zone, this is Cox, his best run. A pickup of 8, maybe 9. Jordan Kovacs with the tackle on the former Wolverine. Not a recruited walk-on, a true walk-on who's been a four-year starter for the Wolverines. Oh, a little trickery, delayed handoff. And it doesn't fool the Wolverines. Michael Cox tackled for a loss of one.
To me, he can make cuts with the sock on.
Setting up a screen. It's a beauty. Toussaint with room to run. Toussaint with a nice shake. He has the first down, still on his feet. And finally gang tackled, but a gain of 16 yards. Golden Bears in Columbus. So Ohio State remains unbeaten so far through three games. Toussaint with another carry. Coaching staff has been true to their word. They want to get him involved early and often. All right, in red zone, Michigan. Again, a handoff. Toussaint trying to get to the edge, trying to stay in. Did he? Yes! Touchdown, Michigan! Touchdown of the year for Fitzgerald Toussaint.
And you can see number 21, carry Bailey Smith right there, had a shot to bring him down, and has excellent footwork right there by Toussaint to keep both feet inbounds.
Lefty Brendan Gibbons, point after touchdown is good. Went to high school at Northville High School just outside of Detroit, grew up a Wolverine fan. So today a chance to play here in the Big House. You can imagine what it's like for him and how many fans and friends he has here in this building.
I'm sure it's probably been a dream of his throughout his entire childhood life to be able to come in and compete in this building. And I can tell you, as a guy that played at a visiting team at Minnesota, it was an experience for any visiting team to come in and play in the stadium.
Michael Cox with the run makes it third down and four. Third possession for UMass, trying to get their first down. And it's going to be close. I don't know. The pass is complete to Allen Williams. That's going to depend upon the spot. It's the 17th first down of the season for UMass. Now playing in their third game. On the ground, Cox. His former teammates being a little bit rough with him right now. That's going to be a loss on the play. They don't think he's going to come back this year. So for the most part, the job is Mike Wexon's to lose. Third and 11. Design quarterback run. Wexon has the first down. Big fella, 6'5", 215, runs into Thomas Gordon, but not before he picks up 16 yards and a first down.
Get a first down across midfield.
Minute to play, first quarter. Cox gets a block from his quarterback. Oh, and Cox with another first down. Three straight first downs for the Minutemen.
Come back and get a key block.
Michael Cox still in the game next to Wegzin. Wants to throw. Down the right sideline. Beautiful pass. Is it caught? It is. Catch is made by Tajay Sharp. Both playing the third game of the year. Blitz is on. Picked up nicely. Catch is made. Inside the five goes Alan Williams, tackled at the three. Minutemen have really turned it around over the last five plays, trying to get in the end zone. Flag is down, and Cox is down. Three times in the first 16 minutes of play. To the end zone, incomplete. Looking again for Alan Williams. Nice pass, a little bit out ahead of Williams. Full head of steam. Third and goal. Wegzin has his pass knocked away by Clark. Brendan Levengood Jr. will attempt a 25-yard field goal, and he squirts it through. So a small victory for the UMass Minutemen. A 13-play drive results in 3 points. Vincent Smith into the game. First time today we've seen him in the backfield. They fake to him. Pass is caught. This is Dilio. And Dilio with a chance to go all the way. Does he have enough speed? Pushed out of bounds at the five. Christian Burt saves a touchdown, but a huge gainer for Michigan.
Inside the 10-yard line.
This time, the give is to Smith, and Vincent Smith scores. Talk about a quick drive, two plays, 71 yards, capped off by the 5-yard touchdown by Vincent Smith.
Yeah, that's what this Michigan offense is looking for, more explosive plays right there. I really like what Vincent Smith brings to this offense. He's a guy that pass protect out of the backfield, catch the football and run it, as we saw on that touchdown. The shotgun helps him see that defense, and that's why he's so successful throwing and running the ball.
Pass is picked off. Going the other way is UMass. It's going to be a touchdown. Christian Burt with six.
One of the things they were focusing on with Denard Robinson this offseason was his footwork. And I think this is a display of his footwork getting bad. Got a little bit lazy. And this football should have been delivered a little bit earlier, and it was ended up being behind Jeremy Jackson. But you got to give Burt credit for reading Denard Robinson's eyes, making a break on that football, and a huge play for UMass to really quiet down this crowd.
So a touchdown for the Minutemen, a chance to put their 10th point on the board, and they do. Brendan Levengood, extra point is good. Designed quarterback run, and Denard Robinson speeds out across the 50, out to the 46-yard line. Christian Burt the tackle, but another nice gain, a pickup of 24. In trouble, Denard flips it out, it is caught, first down and a bunch more. This is Devin Gardner, and Gardner giddy. Devin Gardner gets in on a third down at six, his first catch of the day.
Well, an excellent job by Robinson being able to stay alive, but even better effort by Gardner trying to tiptoe that sideline and reach for the pylon. Outstanding individual effort right there by Devin Gardner.
How did he not go out of bounds? He came around that corner, 100 miles an hour, and was able to keep his feet in bounds and score the touchdown. Wegzin setting up a middle screen, nobody home. It was sniffed out beautifully. Joe Bolden was all over Wegzin. What a hope for. 6 minutes to play here in the second quarter. Toussaint with another carry. Eight more yards for the junior. That's kind of a neat thing. Third down and nine. Tons of time for Denard Robinson. Nobody open. Just going to run it himself. And Denard has the first down and more. He's going to have a touchdown. Are you kidding me? What a weapon Denard Robinson is. Already 299 total yards here in this first half. That was a designed pass and nobody got open, and Denard Robinson didn't seem like he wanted to run, but he just had to run. And once you're running, you might as well score a touchdown.
Eric, it's a great point. Al Borges was telling us yesterday that what he's been trying to force Denard Robinson to do is when he drops back to pass and he doesn't see anything downfield, is don't be afraid to tuck it down and run. First of all, credit the offensive line. Excellent protection right here. Denard had all day to throw. Everybody was covered up downfield. But at this point, don't force it downfield. Tuck it and do what you do best. And there's not too many quarterbacks in the country that can cut it all the way across the field, have the speed to beat every defender and get into the end zone. Michigan defense on their heels.
Cox with the run, and Cox into the secondary. He gains nine on first down.
Great play right there, because if not, Cox is getting into the secondary and going to have a one-on-one with a safety.
Oh, a little flea flicker. Back to the quarterback. Wegson has a man. It's Walker down inside the 20. You mentioned the beginning of the game. Wegson lofts it up, nobody home. His tight end, Blanchflower, kind of got held up right around the goal line. One field goal, this one will be from 32 yards out. And it hooks in. A little bit of English on that kick.
He does best to run the football.
Play action. Coming out of the backfield, Vincent Smith with the catch, shakes the defender, and pushed out of bounds across the 35.
Well, you talk about body control right there.
Still a work in progress. He's a converted quarterback trying to get on the same page with Denard Robinson. Denard tripped up at the line of scrimmage. Third and a bunch, trying to stay on the field offensively. Robinson, what? Gilio, his second catch of the day, out close to the 50. First down, Michigan.
His receivers downfield.
Robinson, again, tons of time, passes high. Is it caught? It is. Catch is made. Gerald Robinson, pickup of nine. Second down and one. Robinson, line drive, caught again by Dilio. There's a flag down in the Michigan backfield, and it appears as Denard Robinson seems to think it's going to go against UMass. 39 seconds remaining, first half, designed quarterback run. Denard Robinson weaves inside the five, tackled at the one. 16 more yards for Robinson. Let's see if the Wolverines keep it on the ground. Option, and Robinson, stone, doesn't make it there. They're gonna have to unpile quickly, the clock is running.
Denard Robinson with the ball carrier.
The clock has stopped at 19 seconds. Not sure why. Did the ball come loose? Oh, they're going to give him a touchdown. Touchdown, Michigan.
See, they're trying to run the option, and Denard tries to make the quick decision to be able to get in the end zone. And it looks like the football came out before he crossed the goal line. And it may have been Taylor Lewan that gets back on top of this football.
It's ruled a fumble on the field, and I believe Taylor Lewan, number 77, jumped on it in the end zone. For Michigan to score 42 first half points. Brendan Gibbons No problem. 19 seconds remain in the first half, and Michigan up 42-13. Six different touchdowns by six different players so far. They give it to Toussaint. We're on the right end. Toussaint down to the 28. Lisa Byington standing by with Michigan head basketball coach John Beilein and Tim Hardaway Jr. Lisa.
Yeah, thanks, Eric. Coach Beilein is actually going to protect Tim Hardaway here from any runaways here on the field. But tell me, you have high expectations for this basketball team. How are you guys handling that going into this season?
Well, I think we do it like we always do. We don't worry too much about the future. Take each day, do the best we can. You know, I love this team. I've loved every one of my teams. This team right now has a lot of potential. But we have a long way to go where we have the team chemistry and the intangibles some of our teams have had in the past.
Tim, tell me how you are going to try to lead this team after you lose a Zach Novak and a Stu Douglas.
You know, I don't think no one could replace the leadership those two had for our team. And it's going to be tough, but whoever's chosen captain or whoever's going to be the leader of this team, we're going to fall behind 100% no matter who it is.
Now, across the way, do you even recognize your new home digs there at the Chrysler Center?
It's 4 years ago, I wouldn't have recognized it. We watched every shovel go through this thing. Tim has seen most of it. We showed Tim's videos back when he came, before he came, and now those videos have come to fruition. It's wonderful here right now, and we're going to make the most of it.
Well, thanks for joining us. Guys, off camera, he told me that he would take Denard for the basketball if he's interested.
Thank you, Lisa. Well, Denard says he wouldn't take him up on the offer. We asked Denard yesterday, we had a chance to talk to him. He said, you know what? Basketball's not my game. I just can't play that sport.
Did get the touchdown, but you never want to reach the ball across and get it knocked out. They easily go to the other team.
Third down and a bunch. Pass is caught. Touchdown. Roy Roundtree, his first touchdown of the season. Seven touchdowns, seven different players. Nine different receivers have caught a pass. Everyone getting involved for Michigan. Gibbons, extra point is true. We're back here at Michigan Stadium. Denard Robinson and the Wolverines, second time they've had the ball here in the second half. Fitzgerald, Toussaint, nice run. Real shifty, picks up 10 yards on first down. Four of those yards here in the third quarter. Speed sweep around left end. Trying to pick up some yards and out across the 50 to the 47-yard line. Pick up a 14 yards. Norfleet actually used in a scrimmage play. We were told he was only going to be a special teams guy, but getting a chance to show off that great speed he has.
Yeah, another one of those guys that in the return game, they feel like he's going to be really special, but they've got some depth at the running back position.
An ACC team and an SEC team in the first 3 weeks of the year. Over the middle, catch is made. Devin Gardner close to the first down marker of the game. Behind Thomas Rawls. This is Rawls, his first touch, has a first down and more. Oh, Rawls lowers the head and gets an extra 4 or 5 yards. Looking like a young Leroy Horde.
Rawls got a little bit more beef on him than some of the other running backs at 220 pounds. And this is the thing he likes to see right at the end of the run. He likes to be one-on-one and go ahead and make a hit.
I like
to see that. A lot of running backs might run out of bounds, but he puts the shoulder down, says we're going to play physical here this afternoon.
Line drive, caught. First down, Roundtree. Seven different players. I don't know if there's any more options for different players to score. Vincent Smith, right side. Smith, touchdown, Michigan. Vincent Smith, the first Wolverine to double up That's his second touchdown of the afternoon. Against Boston College. First down and 10, designed quarterback run. Wegson tripped up as he picks up a yard. It's a third and 9. Another tipped pass at the line. Fourth down. Most challenging attempt of the day. And it's going to be a little bit left. Looked like he stutter stepped before he swung his right leg. Ball is loose. And it appears as if Michigan has jumped on it. Michigan ball. Brian Dowling, second time today, he has muffed a punt.
I trust that he's going to be able to keep those legs moving and pick up an extra yard or two to move the change.
Quarterback plays. No, he's down. 2 inches away from the goal line. So the game continues, second down and goal. And there is the Michigan touchdown scored by Justice Hayes. Eight different Wolverines have now scored. Six trips into the red zone, six touchdowns for Michigan. 8:24 left to play. And that's going to do it. The Michigan Wolverines, they pitch a shutout in the second half, and they win this one going away. 63-13, the final score. Michigan above 500 at 2-1 on the year.